that normally to beat Super Mario 64, you need to get like 70 stars so you can get up that staircase at the end that never ends. But if you do a funky little backwards long jump, you can just have Mario fly up the stairs at like, Mach 8.